Okay, we're here. Let's actually, oh yeah. Let's do this thing. Hopefully I can. Well enough. Apparently not. We can make meteor shots though. Okay. Well then, let's sell these, sell this, sell that. That. Not gonna need this. Take a few of these. I'll take some bombs too. As much as I can. Okay. No, extract this. Got some demonite, some shadow scales. Okay. Let's go get that meteorites. Wait, I wonder why. Is this suitable? How is it not suitable? Oh, I think it's too small. I can fix that. Oh, I know why. Wasn't that? This was fine as it was. Get out of the way, Allison. What it was missing was this bad boy. Wait, I'm still gonna extend it. Do I have any wood wall in here? Wood wall, come on, show me the wood wall. No. Okay, let's do this. Aha. Is that suitable now? Yes. Okay, so there's a dryad here. Named Nisa. She sells purification powder and dirt rods. Cleanses the corruption. This grass seeds stuff. Let me close my door. There you go. Whoa, the Eye of Cthulhu. What is this? Why is it here? Did I do something? Oh, great. Gosh, these things. This works. Aw. Almost worked. I wonder what happens after you beat it. Oh no. Whoa, it's tripping out. Left. It's gonna kill me, it's gonna kill me, it's gonna kill me. Yeah. Okay, I got this. Please don't run away, Mr. I. Oh, it ran away. What a rip. Okay, so we learned that we're not prepared for the Eye of Cthulhu yet, as evidenced by us dying by it. Yeah, I'll be back when I get the meteorite. Okay, see you then. Okay. I'm gonna do the unthinkable. I'm going to talk to this old man. You guys ready? I know I'm not. Let me prepare for this. No, I don't think I'm gonna do it tonight. We'll do it the next night. When it's not gonna turn daytime, because it looks like I'm not gonna have time. Oh, nice. Just gonna flatten this area out so that I have something to work with. Oh, that's good enough. Also, I'm getting a lot of mana stars, but have no use for them yet. More stars. Oh, got wrecked. Okay. Random water. Get me out of here. Out of the corruption. Kill the last of the eaters. Get the bomb ready. Kaboom! Oh, that's not very good. Kaboom. Pretty successful. No, I wanted to get on the other side to drop another one, but oh well. Couldn't put the fire out. Oh, look, another mana crystal. Awesome. A lot more of this. Oh yeah. Yes, please. Get this too. Why not? I'll save this for later though. Magic damage. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do some magic stuff all over the place. Never gonna get tired of that.